Meanwhile, a new report shows no evidence that federal agents were involved in inciting the attack on the Capitol. It goes against years of baseless claims from far-right politicians who claimed the FBI held a major role in the insurrection. In the report, a Justice Department inspector says there wasn't any evidence that undercover FBI employees were in that crowd.